Bam!
What? It's Deadly Dice, guys.
Guys, we're back.
I'm Tom C. That's D. Marks.
Sax.
What? Oh, Weak Sax.
Weak Sax.
Guys.
Hold on. Oh, it's Weak Sax. All right. Yeah. Everyone, welcome to Deadly Dice.
Dude, let's up it.
Guys.
Welcome to Deadly Dice.
Guys.
Like, you're mad at them.
Dude, here's the deal. I'm so chill right now.
I know.
I'm so relaxed. I'm feeling good.
Dude,
here's...
Let me remind you of a quick tale of a tortoise and a hare, my friend.
I would say that I took it real slow.
You think you're the tortoise?
Yeah.
You're not the tortoise, because you're winning. Now you're getting complacent.
Here's what I will say. The reason that you lost was because you were so slow in your objective. Whoa! Sick burn.
You're not wrong.
Bam, bam, bam.
You're not wrong.
Guys, for those of you who don't know, last fortnight, guys, Tom C. was the first official non-challenge completer. I say official for reasons, because it's official.
The first time an objective was not completed on the show.
Yep. So.
That we judged like that.
Yeah. So that was rough. Nobody wanted to see that for real.
No, it hurts. It hurts.
I'm very glad now that that's off the table.
Mm-hmm.
But still no one was loose. So Tom C. is still at a scrappy 210,000 suns bucks.
Just how I like it, guys.
Yeah. Whereas I'm at a posh,
robust
720,000 suns bucks.
It's big, guys.
It's still a winnable thing. Because here's the deal. I know it's scary. But if you bet all your money and took two deadly dice, you'd be winning. You could catch up so easy.
Here's the thing,
guys. But you have to be pulled. You have to grab it.
Guys, this is your first time watching. What do these numbers mean? It's our total suns bucks. We get it through doing stuff. It's just that easy. We roll a few dice to determine our fallout run. We roll a weapons dice. We roll an objective dice. We roll a restrictions dice. We roll a location dice.
But before that even happens, we make a bet.
Yeah, we have to.
Because you can't bet based on what your role is. That'd be boring.
And we have to complete our objective in 5 episodes, 100 minutes.
100 minutes.
And if we're confident we can do it, we can roll this here. Deadly dice.
100 minutes. Exactly.
Yeah. That part's up for debate.
So, Tom C.
Exactly.
How much money could you possibly bet this week?
So, as spoken before by Ye, I am at...
Yeezy.
210, you are at 720.
Yep.
720, pretty good skateboard move.
Pretty good.
But Tony Hawk's not pulling off any 210s.
Resolution.
Well, for last generation, maybe.
I said pretty good, I didn't say great.
Whatever. Guys, these aren't jokes. It's serious.
It's true. Nothing about this is a joke.
So.
Nothing about us is funny.
Here's the deal. I can never bet 100% of my amount. That's not how I roll. Last season I said it, and it led to my victory. Never should throw your sheath in the water, dude. You just can't do it. And this week is going to be no different, because we still have plenty of time left. This is only week 6. I still have 2 more times at bat, but it's possible to do this if you do it right. So this week I'm only going to do 210.
If you go any less than 100,000, I think you're crazy.
I think I'm going to go 100, though.
Yeah. If you were like, I think I'm going to go 50 here, I would be like, what are you giving up? Are you giving up?
Can I check out the thing real quick?
The deadly dice?
Let's check out objectives. What do we still got on the table here? Guys, I know this is a little inside baseball.
Clear Death Call Promontory, McNamara. Yeah. This is off the table.
What I'm tempted to do is bet higher. Yeah, these are all pretty hard, though.
Yeah, we're getting down some real bad ones.
Because I want to bet higher and then just not take a deadly dice if it's something hard.
Yeah.
But we really don't have any easy ones.
No, for real, most of the easy ones are off the table right now. Like, everything else I'm looking at, there are some easy ones, but odds are you're going to get a pretty difficult challenge.
Yeah. Here's what I want real bad is...
Kill the king.
Number 5. Lucky number 5, guys. All right. So we're going to start the rolling process. I'm going only 100,000.
Okay, all right.
Got to keep it safe.
Let's see what weapon you're going to get.
If I win, next week we'll start doing some real big betting. But this is scary. We're in a dangerous part, but I'm a scrapper. Spirit of a champion. First roll is for weapons.
All right, good start.
You think I'd be good at this by now. Five. I needed that next time.
Oh, no. We already have that one. We seem to get that a lot. Flaming Saturday Night Fest.
I really need that next time, guys.
Four. Arc wielder.
That's a cool weapon. You know what? That's pretty good. It's not a bad weapon.
No, it's basically an electric flamer.
It's a electric thing, an energy weapon.
Yeah.
So gross.
It's true.
Energy weapons? Disgusting, guys.
So here's going to be the real test here. What's your objectives?
Come on, lucky number five.
Lucky number 11.
Oh, I would love lucky number five. 16's 16. Not five.
That's...
Kill every companion.
Hard good.
Too bad.
Right. You got lucky.
Number five. Come on, baby. Do it for me. 10's not five.
Throw a questline.
Already done. Come on, number five. Hoping for five. Nope. Oh.
That's 20. Get banned from... Oh, no. Oh, no.
I don't think this is that bad.
Oh, this is one of the ones that I think is... I think that right now, looking at this, I think this is probably the third or fourth hardest.
I don't think this is nearly as hard as you think it is. I think it's. You're going to win it late. I don't think you're going to do it in any kind of speed.
I think it's going to depend on where your starting location is. I really do.
That's going to make a big difference. And this restriction might make a big difference too. But this is going to be hard for me to roll a deadly dice on. I got to be honest about that.
Yeah, this is one I'm glad is off the table. I did not want to do this one. I think this one is incredibly
hard. I'm pretty confident
hard.
I can do it because it's not going to take that long.
I think you're really underestimating it, but let's see.
Here we go. I've been getting a lot of... This is all revenge for last year. Dragon head.
Roll twice. Use both restrictions. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry.
It's fine.
That's too bad.
That's pretty cool. 17.
No points in weapon skill? Alright, that's not terrible.
So how do I do no points in weapon skill?
You can't... You're allowed to use your natural stats. Like,
but you can't put later in.
Yeah.
Great.
Yeah. So basically it's going to be whatever that your base...
Can we take weapons into Sierra Madre? We have to.
I'll just console command it in for you.
Okay.
Yeah. Great. It's just going to be easier that way.
Yeah. Dragonhead again.
That's... I want to say that still counts.
What do you mean?
I want to say you have to roll three.
No, you can't get the same thing twice.
Ah, that's true.
100% true. Get out of here. Nice try.
I would have liked to have seen that.
Big schemer. 13.
13.
Opponent builds character.
Ooh.
I still think I can do it, but this is not good. This is really, really not good.
This is going to be fun. I'm going to enjoy this, guys. All right, let's see what your location is.
Yeah, that's bad. That one's really bad.
That is rough.
That's probably the worst restriction.
Enjoy your luck one.
What I need is speech, like, really high, and you're not going to give me that either.
What do you need speech for?
That dog thing, dude.
You don't really need it for that.
I don't know how to get through that quest unless I do it through a speech check.
Eh.
Oh my gosh, this is bad.
For real, though, enjoy your luck one.
Oh, come on! That's not even possible with luck one!
I'll give you luck five. How about that?
It's up to you. You can do whatever you want, but it's
all right, well,
not...
you still got to roll for location.
This is the worst.
This is bad. I'm really sorry.
One.
Ugh. Oh, the strip. That's not terrible.
That's not terrible.
I'm really sorry. This sucks for you. Like, genuinely is bad.
Obviously, I can't roll a deadly dice. Now, here's the deal, guys.
You'd be insane.
These dice, they're against me recently. We all know it.
You used your luck up last week. We all know it. Or last season. We all know it, guys. Every person only has a set amount of luck. I've been spreading mine out across my entire lifetime. You've been balling up at key crucial points.
What deadly dice do we have on there still?
We still have... Opponent change one previous roll. Write
that's
a song.
That's not going to help us.
Double money. Walk in place. Game must be on mute. Game must be on mute would be bad for this too. Everything here except for writing a song would be real bad.
Okay, here's guys, I know we like to talk a lot in this front part. Here's the thing. I like to think about strategy in this part, but it's almost impossible because I will have no say over my character. But the truth is, I don't think you can get banned if you have luck one. I just don't think that it's possible to even win enough.
Yeah.
Cause it's rigged, guys.
Yeah, it's based on your luck.
So, like, I don't know. I don't know how you feel about that. I think you could guarantee I lose there.
Yeah, I won't give you luck one. I'll probably stick with luck five.
But I feel like that's taken away your power over the roll, which is your right.
Yeah, but trust me, I can screw you up so bad here that I honestly not sure how much it's going to matter.
So what I kindly want to ask you, I guess, is screw me up in a way that's the most entertaining.
Okay.
Which probably would not be failing at gambling.
No. It would probably like I said, I'm going to give you 50-50 at gambling. I'm going to set you at luck 5.
Mm-hmm.
Do with that what you will. Enjoy that charisma 10. Enjoy that endurance 1.
Real talk? What was I going to say?
Here,
builds character does not mean level ups.
No, it's only the initial... Well...
It does not mean level ups. It means the initial build. When you say you're building your character, do you mean that you...
I thought we were doing the whole 10 levels. Like, starting whole thing.
That wasn't what is in my head.
Alright, okay. That's probably right.
I mean, what...
I feel like then my ability to screw you up, though, is really limited, though.
It's not limited at all. It's pretty bad. It's pretty really bad.
If I don't give you a luck...
Real talk, most of this of your stats come from the initial build. Sorry, let me rephrase that. You're going to do all 10 levels.
Yeah.
But you're not doing any after that.
No, that's what I meant.
I said that wrong.
Okay, all right.
Because that's building the character.
Yeah, well, that's what I originally said. I thought you were just going to say, you do the initial build, and then you're going to do all the rest of the stuff.
However, you can't put any points in energy weapons. Or you're in trouble.
That's true.
Technically, you could. I'm not allowed to do it.
Yeah, that's a good point. Guys, we're going to see you in game. I'm sorry, Tom. This is rough.
I'll do my best, guys. I think I can still do it, but it all depends on that luck stat. We'll see you after this.
Guys, here we are.
Welcome.
Born to be kings. We're the princes of the universe. Guys, you might be wondering, wait a second. I hear the hands on that joypad. That's not Tom C. there.
True. I basically get to sit this whole part out.
Let's see.
What a treat. It's like a recreational holiday for me. Okay, so I got it here. Let me give you a couple pointers. 1, Arc Wielder. 2,
Sierra Madre. You're a gambling 3, man.
I got 2 restrictions. What are they again? Enemy builds character and...
No points of weapon skill.
Okay.
So, not only are you an Arc Wielder guy, you're not very good with it.
Tim the Toolman Taylor.
I'm going to go with... Hold on. Wait for it.
Okay.
Nailed it, guys. Rebuild character. You know what? Works for me. Dork Holiday.
Basically.
Alright, so, guys, that's right. D-Marks gets to build Tom C's character.
This is definitely the worst restriction possible.
It's a high up there as far as bad things go. Yeah, well, you know what? I don't want to leave you hanging with your low weapon skill, so we're going to boost this perception as hard as I
God,
can.
God, no.
Everyone likes a friendly man. And...
Secretly, charisma is great for dead money, by the way.
Yeah,
that's... Probably shouldn't tell you these things.
That's true.
Yeah.
But you know what? You need something.
That's pretty darn fair.
Yeah, we'll put strength up there so you can still carry a lot of things.
And nice. Then
endurance 2 and agility 2. Pretty good, guys. Not getting better than this.
Yeah, I think this is a great restriction. I most certainly hit all the worst ones.
Yeah, this is bad. So you're definitely gonna need to learn how to science things. For real, you gotta learn how to paunch.
You ever see a horse punch?
And
barter's pretty key. Really not going to be bartering in Dead Money.
You're also not going to be surviving at all. let's see what we got.
It's all bad, dude. It's like really all bad. I don't know what.
This is really bad, by the way. Who would ever take this?
I don't know. That would be such a situational thing. It's ridiculous. But I guess if you're role-playing as a weirdo...
Yeah, but it's 99% of the time, you're going to be... You know.
Yeah, no, as I already said, situational.
This would actually be a really good trait for Dead Money.
Yeah, it
this
would
be amazing.
It would actually be the best trait for me. Because it's negative combat skill, which I don't care about.
Yeah.
It's like one of the few times it would actually be good.
I feel like I gotta give you something funny.
Yeah, this is a brutal, brutal restriction. I like it. I'm glad I thought of it. I would honestly put it on again, because I think it's a great one. I think it's truly great.
Yeah.
I think it's funny every time we would get it. I think it's devastating.
It's like, not good.
Like, truly devastating. But I like it.
I like it. I like it a lot. Let's throw that on.
I still think this isn't impossible, guys. The only reason that I think it would be hard is if I have a low luck skill. By the way, DMX has to do all the type, and now it's great.
Yeah, it's true.
This is my one reward. But I think I can get to the point. I guarantee you I can get to the point where I'm gambling.
I still think it's going to be harder than you think.
But I can't guarantee you that I'm going to be able to get banned for a lot of reasons. We decided it was 8,000.
Yeah, well, we don't have to do that because you don't have skilled on.
7182 is the weirdest possible amount you could have thought of.
I think I got nailed exactly. I think it's what we're going to see. All right, here we go. We forgot to check the load order for this thing.
What thing is it in?
Lonesome Road.
Give it four. Give it a four shot.
All right. 0400746.
746.
Nope, that's six. 766B1. That actually might have worked. Now you know what?
Get out of there. Let's see if we nailed it. Nice.
Nailed it.
Lucky. Guys, my luck's sky high. I'm able to guess things like that.
Player dot ad
item. This is truly rough, by the way. I'm saying it again.
What is?
This restriction. This is going to be a rough run, for sure. I got some bad luck here. It's fine. You know, here's my problem. D-Marks is not greedy.
No, no one wants to see me blast you out of the water.
I kind of want to see it. Because I know if I was in that position, I would go full hog.
I'm going to give you 10,000 rounds of ammo.
I don't know how much it uses.
I think it goes through pretty fast.
I actually don't know much about the arc wielder.
Like I said, I think it's just an electric, who's a what's it?
Electric flamer.
Yeah. So that's why I figure probably 10,000 is going to be a safe bet. Yeah, also, it doesn't matter because I'm probably going to give you this stuff anyway when you go into Sierra Madre because we don't have the thing on. Unless we do. I don't remember.
I don't know either.
Guys, here it comes.
Oh, man, it's going to suck.
Well, you love baseball.
This is so bad, by the way.
Love baseball.
I wish I could just take a baseball bat one time.
Love child at heart.
It's not even any kids in Dead Money. I'm not even sure if there's any kids in this game.
There are no children. I repeat, there are no children.
By the way, that explosive skill is so generously high.
Yeah, it's because just because you're...
I know.
Your endurance is such a deal.
A lot of accidental gifts. It's kind of rough, though. I mean, it's really rough. That's part of the fun, guys. Listen, we said last year... We were going to make impossible things. We wanted to make it hard. And we made it hard. It's not about us ripping through it in five episodes. Or no, even one episode. Or even one half episode.
Don't worry. You're going to handle all those animals that are there. Not a problem.
Maybe ghost people count as animals.
No, they're abominations. I know that for a fact.
Oh, yeah, because they're scared of flamers. Or flare guns.
Are they?
Yeah.
Interesting.
That's cool.
Yeah, I like that.
We're getting to see some perks that we don't normally see because my skills are all weird. Because I never usually have that high of perception.
Or charisma, yeah.
Yeah. Charisma is going to be a secret sweetness.
Yeah, you know what?
Speed is only 25, though. That's not getting me anywhere. I did look up...
Should just be burning perks on Where's My Pants. Although...
That'd be brutal.
Well, I don't want you to be able to buy stim packs beforehand.
I forgot that was an option.
Yeah, you can certainly.
You can't take stuff.
Do we have the mod on? Do we have the mod on?
I don't think so.
Oh.
Normally you wouldn't be able to take stuff, is what I mean.
Yeah.
Because I think you're going to have to give me the weapon again after we get
there. Oh, here you go.
No. Can't read. No, you can't.
See, better odds at casinos. No.
I wonder how much better the odds are.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, it's... We're really learning a bunch of stuff.
Sneering imperialist, you bastard. Woo! All right.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Do you think that movie's going to be the biggest movie of all time until Star Wars comes out?
I don't know. I still haven't seen it.
I also haven't seen it.
Super Slam, of course.
Anyway.
This medicine is devastatingly low by the way.
No, I'm
those stim packs aren't healing anybody.
Yeah, I don't know what to do. I don't know what I'm going to do. It's not good. There's no good. Like, for real, he couldn't have done much worse. I don't know what's going to happen here, but it's not going to be fun.
What? That's awesome.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Row, fight the power.
That's going to help. You should have taken high value target. Oh, come on. Did you?
Sure did.
This is not good.
Sure did, guys. High value target. All right. Just got to pop in real fast.
Is my endurance in at?
Your endurance is 10. No, your endurance is 1.
Okay.
Is it? I'm pretty sure I put that at 1. Let's just take a quick recap. 2.
Real good.
You know what? Not bad.
It truly couldn't get worse than that. Well, the strength...
By the way, I was exactly right. You're at exactly the amount you need for... Whatchamacallit.
Yeah, I can't argue that.
Who knows? Cannibal might come up. You might eat all those people.
Actually, I think it does come up.
Maybe. Who knows?
I think you can eat ghost people.
I don't think you can.
Well, you gotta teleport me to the strip.
Yep. Just want to give everyone a recap so they saw how nice I was building your character for you. Strip, lucky 38.
Why are you putting me there?
Because I can't really put you anywhere else.
I can't get out of the strip. I'll get shot.
You sure?
Yeah, wouldn't the guy see me trespassing and then shoot it when I come out? I would say put me at
here's
Kings.
Here's what I'll do.
Something.
No, because it says the strip. I think we have
There's no free side.
What?
We don't have a free side one.
Here's what I'll do for you.
What are you going to do for me?
What are you going to do for me? I'll save. If that happens, then we'll just reload this and I'll put you at free side. But it is strip. I'm going by strip.
Is it
going
to be loss of time?
What? No. It'll come from the beginning. Don't worry. It'll be fine. I'm not going to screw you over.
Okay.
Also, I put in the wrong thing. That was my fault.
Great.
That was my fault.
Everybody plays fool sometimes. Sorry.
All right.
I didn't know you could transport with the menu open.
Well, you learn something new every day.
Hand me that controller there, partner.
All right. Tom C, hit it.
Okay, what's happening?
What do you mean, what's happening? Let me just TC Ellie out of here.
Okay. I would say...
That was weird, guys.
Let me hold on a minute on that count.
Nobody could have predicted that. Oh, yeah. I'll just pop you out real fast. There you go. Okay, can you walk?
I gotta turn the thing back on.
Oh, yeah. Okay, you're good. Oops.
You gotta turn the control back on.
Yeah, I hit the wrong button. Relax.
No, you gotta turn the controller back on.
All right.
It's an emergency. All right, guys.
Whenever you're ready. Here we go. Some
low frame rates on this business.
Yeah.
Not sure what that would be about.
I think once you got out of here, you should be okay.
That didn't look good.
Yeah, I was worried. Nah, they don't care at all.
What is these frame rates?
Now it's boosting back up. Oh, now it's up back down. You look new to
Freeside. Yeah, I don't know what that's about.
I don't know what it could be.
I also don't know what it could be. But either way, we're on our way. We'll figure it out later.
Yeah. There's also probably among the worst start locations for you.
It's not great. I got a long way to go.
Yeah.
That's a big part of it. Shut up. I really don't have time for you. Yeah, we're going to figure out these frame rates. Don't worry about it. There's no logical reason why we should be having frame rates issues.
Doesn't make any sense. Yeah. For real, doesn't make any sense. Guys, but here we are, born to be kings.
Where the... Hey.
That's my new thing. I say that all the time now.
You really do. It's fine. Yeah, so I got to make a beeline for it. I really do not need to invest in any supplies.
See, I like that girl.
Yeah, it's because she's not wearing a bra.
Well, it's the shoulder deal.
The Andre the Giant.
The bare shoulder. That's where I'm at. Wait, how is this Andre the Giant?
He had one shoulder strap.
But yeah.
It's nothing like it.
No, I remember that now that you say it.
No, guys, I see the frame rate. We'll fix it by next episode. But
yeah, I don't know what that could possibly be.
Doesn't make any sense to me. But, yeah, it's time.
Also, real unfortunate thing.
Everything about this run? You're right.
Well,
that really lowered it.
Yeah. Too much saving, I guess.
I guess.
Do we have a frame rate cap on somehow? Is that possible? Did we slip one on when we weren't looking?
You know what? Maybe we should quick cut it.
Yeah, hold on, guys.
Guys, hold on.
We'll be right back. This is not acceptable.
Yeah.
Well, now it's back up to...
It's because we're pausing, dummy.
We'll see if it goes back out.
Nope.
All right. Guys, she just needed a little bit of a nap.
Yeah, I don't know what that was about. We should never get below 60 frames while recording. That's all there is to that.
It's nuts. It's soup. It's soup nutsy.
We're back to business. That
God, the brightness on this is so high. I forgot you always keep it really high up there.
Oh, yeah. We just have a look. I can just take that quest. No. Forgot that was... Really? Okay. Yeah, I'm... Okay, guys. So this is not going to be the hardest part of this quest. Walking there.
No. It's probably going to be pretty easy.
Here's what I'm secretly hoping. That this arc wielder secretly tears it up so hard that it makes a majority of the difficult things easy. Here's what I expect that not to happen. It'll be a real treat because I've never used this before, guys. So I'm hoping for the best. There's no reason to equip other armor. I'm screwed either way.
Yeah, I mean, like I said, it's basically a flamer. If you're fighting a lot of...
This is not good.
Fast reload, though.
Yeah, that's going to help. Just kidding.
Yeah, it's basically an electric flamer. It does more damage against robots, does more damage against power armor. So it's got that going for it.
Not a lot of things I'm going to encounter. It's going to be great. At least there's not a ton of enemies on the way here, except for a few enemies that I don't want to fight.
Yeah, some random fiend days.
Yeah, guys, my perception's super high, though. That actually will help a little bit. But, yeah, guys, this is. I think this one's going to go down in history when I totally nail it.
I think you could win this.
I think I could win it, too. I still think it's not that hard. I'm going to get to dead money for my... Okay, here's plan... Episode 1 plan. Dog. Get dog done.
Okay.
That's how fast I think I'm going to do it. I think I'm going to be there. I think I'm going to have that first part done. After that, I have not that much more to...
That kind of taught that guy a lesson.
It's not the worst. I don't know the range.
Admit it looks cool.
I'm 100% down with this.
Yeah, you're like, oh, I should have named you Zeus something. That would have been good.
Well, instead you did even funnier thing, which I already forgot what it was.
Your dork was holiday.
It? Oh, I thought it was Donald Flump.
Nope, that's still terrible.
I don't think it's worse than the one you said.
It's pretty bad. Listen.
Are we known for good names or bad names?
Are we known for this? What I was going to say was, literally nothing in our lives, not even just in this game, in this series, whatever, nothing in our lives is ever going to be as good as Upside Downy Jr., which we can all agree was a coup de main.
It was a triumph.
Of names.
For sure.
Yeah.
We should have just packed it in then.
Yeah, for real. How are we going to get better than
that? Is the show itself going to get better than that? No.
Absolutely not. Here's what should have happened. Here's what we should have seen on that.
You hung up the phone on it.
Here's what we should have seen on that YouTube video. Retention rates past however many seconds in drop.
We should have seen. Everyone should have known.
Everyone should have known. They should have been like Upside Downy Jr. I got it. This run's going to be a hit. Done.
I don't remember what the objective was or what anything was.
That was your survive.
Oh, yeah.
Million challenges, whatever.
Which we can all agree I totally did.
Yeah, you had a hard task ahead of you.
Listen, I'm last year's champion. You can't talk to me like this.
I sure can.
My dad owns Nintendo.
Does he know when the new Mario game's coming out?
Yeah.
Wow.
It's coming out tomorrow.
Shit.
Sneak release. They wanted to get no buzz on that. They wanted to keep the heat low.
Yeah. It's a soft release.
Real soft opening.
Dude, what if a video game did that? What if Fallout New Vegas or Fallout 4, you walk into a GameStop the day before it's supposed to come out and it's just on the shelves and they're just like, "Yeah, go ahead, buy it."
I was hoping for that. Secretly it feels like that. Well, I was going to ask you what there's some game that's coming out. Oh, when's the AOA 2 thing coming out? The new expansion.
Quarter 4, I think.
Of this year?
Yeah. It's coming out this year. It's going to be pretty late, but...
I got to be honest.
This is the second time we run into this guy. This is the second time I am delighted by his setup.
Yeah, he's got it. Here's what he needs to have, though, and doesn't. Take an umbrella? One guess. Nope. Take two guesses.
A grill.
No. Take three guesses.
A girl by his side?
He's right by a lake.
Fishing pole.
Fishing pole. Thank you. Took three guesses and a hint. Big hint.
To be fair, all of the stuff that I said also would have made his stay a lot more pleasant.
Listen, you don't... Okay, one, you don't know that he likes grilling. Two, you don't know that he likes girls. Three, you don't know that he likes shade. Those are all assumptions based off your own
precogs. Also, I think he could have used a better chair. That chair did not look very comfortable.
Dude, that's part of the fun, though.
Go on.
What's better than an uncomfortable chair, guys? Back me up. Like, comment, subscribe.
If you agree that uncomfortable chairs are good, right. Tom C. likes...
We can't make him do this for
everything. Tom C. likes uncomfy chairs 2015.
Hashtag, this is over 140 characters. There's a joke. It's whatever.
If you do like comfy chairs, right. D. Marks was right. I like it. Hashtag.
By the way, you guys are still off, guys. They insisted when we first got our new place that this one type of IKEA chair was the ultimate chair, and it's still not.
Which chair was that?
The Marcus, guys. If you own the Marcus, comment below and tell me how you feel about it.
Dude, don't
It's not
even.
The greatest chair of all time. They seem to believe
so
it is.
So good.
This is kind of a far walk, by the way.
That's why I said. It's not. It wasn't a good start location for you. I'm not sure how many... I'm going to look over the list. I'm not sure if there were any... I mean, there were stuff that would have started you on the other side of the map, for sure.
Yeah, that would have been much worse.
Yeah.
I have more of a chance here than I think you think I have.
I don't think this is impossible.
It's
if my luck was
higher, it would be doable, but I don't know.
I don't know. I couldn't give you 10 luck. I just couldn't.
No, you shouldn't give me 10 luck.
No.
You gave me some pretty awful stats.
I thought 5 was very fair.
I'm going to run into Nelson if I do this wrong.
Nelson's on the other side of
BOS. Oh, yeah, I'm going to run to Forlorn Hope, which should be fine.
Yeah. Oh, no, it's a scorpion. Now he's going to get electrical powers.
Can't argue with that. I was going to say that I haven't seen high-value target come into play yet, which I'm happy about.
Yeah, I'm not sure how much that's going to come up in dead money, but we'll see.
Hopefully not at all.
Yeah, because that would be a big deal. If all of a sudden there's like a million ghost people and then people with ridiculously good gear and stuff.
It'd be kind of awesome.
Dude,
I'm accepting of this challenge completely.
Listen, if anyone can do it, it's us.
Here's going to be my biggest regret when I totally rip through it and I only make enough money to be like acceptable. Because if I win this right now, I'm going to be at a...
310,000.
Yeah, it's not that big. It's not going to take back the world. But I guess the truth is I'm staking myself up.
I'm teeing it up. It's setting the stage, yeah.
Yeah, for a last big conflict.
Yeah.
So you kind of have a couple of things you have to do. Because next week, if you don't start taking some deadly dice, I have the ability to take it back.
No, it's true.
So you don't have to bet big, but you should. Technically, you could just bet one and take five. That's not against the rules.
No, it's not.
But then you also might fail, but not that that would matter.
Yeah.
Well, no, it would matter because you shouldn't go low because I can make it up. So like.
Yeah, but if I fail, then I'm going to lose even more money.
Yeah, but if you win, then it wouldn't be worth it.
Well, I'd still be, even if I bet 50,000 and I did like times 5, that's still a lot. Then I don't think you could make it back.
That's true.
Oh no, blowflies.
I didn't realize I could walk on these.
I liked it though.
Those guys seem mad about something.
Yeah, I think it's just blowflies. That always happens.
I'm beelining it, dude. I don't give a fudge about anything.
Now, admit that you're going to need all this time, though.
I'm absolutely going to need all this time, and I'm not sure I'm going to be doing much fighting in Dead Money either.
Yeah, that's fair.
There's going to be some points that are just straight up running, and the worst thing is, it's not going to help. I'm going to be hurting bad in it. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I mean,
I might not be able to escape.
Like I said, for real, this is the one I was looking forward to the least, I think. I'm very happy I don't have this.
Legend of the Star was the one I believed was impossible, and of course I got it, and of course I lost big.
Listen, I really don't think it's impossible. I thought it was very hard.
I think it's impossible. Thank you. Begin again. Great.
Oh my god, it's so ghastly. Somebody farted.
Somebody farted.
Somebody farted.
Guys, get ready for that hot Laura Bailey?
Yeah.
Yeah. She does have a great voice, guys. Except Elijah's going to talk right now. So never mind. Laura Bailey.
Hey, I'm Laura Bailey. Why don't you take me out to dinner, young man? Hey, handsome.
I can't even
see you on those curves.
I can't add on to this joke because you're already funny. You're looking at me like, go for it. Take the ball and run. I'm like, I don't have it.
Yes, and?
There's nothing to give you. You did it. That's always the worst. That's like a cartoon Dean Domino picture.
That always makes me laugh.
Also, she doesn't look great there.
She looks all right. I toss her one.
Listen, I'm going to toss you one with my fists.
Guys, we're a comedy show. First and foremost, it's satire. All right,
satire. Chance for anyone
to begin again. Wasn't that your wallpaper forever?
No, maybe that was. That seems like something I would do.
Yeah. The war froze in time, like a big flash. One of my wallpapers will be coming up very shortly. Guys, you're gonna see it. Get hyped. Hashtag wallpaper hype.
Still out there. We're doing a lot of hashtags today.
Guys, we have. Here's the deal. I'm trying to increase our SoShMe presence.
SoShMe.
SoShMe.
Okay, you want to know what the secret biggest problem here is?
Not enough SoShMe.
No. One, I'm not sure if the gambling mod is still on, but two, I have to acquire the money to do this, to start this process.
That's very true. I mean, I would say you got to make some aggressive vending machine choices.
I have to sell stuff. I have to do some stuff. It's all there is to it. And then I have to keep it.
Yeah, why don't you, before we get out of this dialogue, let me give you your thing back, because you're going to need it.
I'm going to wait till this dialogue's over.
Okay, all right.
If you say I'm not going to help you, by the way, you lose.
That's pretty funny.
You lose immediately, and you have to go back to the beginning of the cutscenes.
Hip, hoop, hip, ha, herp. All right.
Put a stopper on the clock.
All right. I wonder if this is going to work. Nope, okay. Gamble in our casino. Take in the theater. Or stay in one of our exclusive executive suites that will shelter you and cater to your I'm going to give you the exact same amount of electron charges you had before.
How are you going to remember that?
Because I didn't notice it before you went in.
Dude, so observant. Your perception's 10.
Thank you so much. Oh my god. Alright. Clock is back on.
Okay. Rocky Road.
Put everything on. Yeah. So we have to do everything right. Otherwise, it's not back on.
Rocky Road. Okay, so let's make real use of this here map. Road.
Tell me what you see.
Okay. Nope. Already failed the challenge.
Damn it.
Hey, I do keep it.
Oh, well, guess what?
Which means I also kept all my other stuff. Which is fine. I don't care. You're not. Are you going to deduct that?
Oh, I mean, it's there.
I also now have the ability to sell my other arc reactor. How would you feel about that?
No, I'm not okay with that.
Yeah, I agree. I don't agree with that. I mean, I agree that I shouldn't be able to do that.
Yeah.
Because you can't sell your main weapon. I will drop it soon.
Yeah, that is totally fair.
How'd you feel about me repairing?
No, I don't like that. Because you shouldn't have it.
Can I kill these guys?
That's an interesting question. It should be able to cripple stuff. Yeah. Okay. I'm pretty sure every weapon can cripple something.
Hey, it didn't really finish those guys off too fast.
No.
I mean, that one guy.
Okay. Yeah, this... I know you're confident, and I really appreciate that. I'm so happy this is off the table.
Can I blow up... radios?
Ooh. Yeah. I gotta imagine it's gonna do everything else that...
It is the stupidest thing in the world.
Well, you remember in Resident Evil where they had points where you just randomly could die for some reason?
I'm trying to hear from my beeps.
Oh, yeah.
Guys,
you know it's all about those beeps.
There's also a holotape here that I kind of want. There's no reason not to take good armor. That's for sure.
Yeah.
I don't have like a single good stat.
No, it's all pretty bad. You do have strength 10, I think, so you can carry a bunch of stuff. The hollow rifle tape's in the reloading room, I think. I think it's on one of the shelves.
I don't think it. I think it's on the other side.
No, I think it's right behind you.
Huh?
Yeah, there it is. No, that's where I'm digest.
Oh, God. Stop stealing that car, D-Marks.
I can't help it. I love stealing cars.
I'm sure they can. Guys... Here's something that we thought about the other day. I'm going to casually talk while I rip through this quest and actually go the right way. So I was watching this other... We were both watching this other Let's Play channel. A professional one. And that was the problem, guys. They realized that... Because they do it at a studio. And I was like, that kind of takes all the fun out of it. Like, is it really fun to think about two people who have to go to an office job? Whoops.
Yeah, that was not the right place.
We have to, like, go...
Yeah.
They're going to work every day, which is playing video games for a Let's Play channel. That's no good.
Dude, it really kind of bothered me that one guy was like, yeah, it's so depressing that the only time I get to play video games now is on this channel.
Yeah, I was like, screw I'm like, you.
Hey, I'm going to hit you in the face with a baseball bat. How's
Be
that
Be grateful
sound?
For video games at all. There's a weapon repair kit. Don't mind that.
That's pretty nice. That'll come in handy.
Yeah, because that's the thing, like... Isn't part of this that you're hanging out with us, guys? Isn't that part of the fun? That you and us were experiencing
Do you want
together?
A manufactured...
I don't need to do this.
Do you want a manufactured sun experience? No.
Do you really, like... Because I understand that probably a lot of people do that. It's probably some of the big dudes, they have a place to go. Fine. But don't talk about it like it's effort. You're going in like... Yep, got to go in and do some recording here at the studio. No, you're not doing some recording at the studio. You're a big jerk, and you suck.
Yeah, like, for real. Yeah, it's effort to do it, but, like, you... would you be complaining if you, like... I get if your job is, I got to do a 10-hour shift at McDonald's today. I'd be like, boy, that sucks. I don't want to hear about that.
No, yeah.
Oh, man, I got to record 4 hours worth of video game content today.
Get out of my face.
I hate you. For life.
Yeah, seriously, just fudge right off. Yeah. Dog, back in the
cage. But he went moving left or right. Doesn't matter which one. You got a pole in your face right now.
Did not see that coming. I'm so bad at the speech tree, by the way.
Yeah, this is always one that seems like it's a little bit of a roundabout.
I didn't need to do that check.
Perception! Oh no! What happened?
This is always a disaster. This is why I want the speech check.
Yeah, that I always know is the start.
We're getting there, guys. I have to pay attention to this. I'm sorry. Yeah, I really don't know.
So why did you bring me here? I only woke up when my pinboy went active. Yeah, and then he threw, I could order a dog to come with me.
Trust me, there's no options.
No, do the first one.
I already did.
Trust me, do the first one again. Just try it.
Okay,
No, not this one. Go down to the, I need to get you out of there. You can't leave until we get through this.
Yeah, it's the same thing. You have to say something else.
Alright.
Okay. Here we go. Yeah, I always find this incredibly confusing.
Oh, it sounds, yeah, sounds like dog. Yeah.
Nope, it sure isn't. Well, I'll get there. Don't worry about it.
Guys, who knew that this was going to be the hardest part?
No, this is always the hardest part for me. Right? Okay, hold on. This is so stupid every
time. Oh, I think you have to ask why he locked himself in the cage, maybe? Yeah, there we go. I don't know. Yeah, there it is. Yeah.
No.
Also, I really don't care why. Honestly, you'd be better off having dog here.
Yeah, but at least this part's over.
Yeah. You'd be real better off having dog.
Doing pretty good so far. Hee-hee! Also, this sweet charisma 10.
Zap!
And teleport punch. Yeah, the parts where I don't have this guy is going to be pretty devastating. Oh, so I have more ammo than you meant, but who cares?
Yeah, that's there's nothing I can do about that.
Really don't have to stay involved here.
Yeah, really? This could be a lot of running. There's no reason not to.
Hey, pal. Nothing to do with me. There's also no beds here, so that's going to be an issue. Because I can't heal that way.
Yeah.
Don't go through the gate to Puesta del Sol yet.
You got it, old crazy man. Oh, it's also real easy to get lost.
Yeah, like, for real, as rich as Sinclair was, he could not hire a good city planner. Like, it's so annoying to walk through here.
Yeah, it shouldn't be this bad, but
it's like, all right,
really is.
I need dead ends here, 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 here. There's going to be a main fountain area that leads up to the casino. Nothing else on that road of interest, though. Don't put anything there. After that...
Actually, don't have to, like, check in here. I don't know why I was doing that.
Yeah. Well, you have to go that way anyway.
Lock other things, too.
Yeah, you're right.
No, because for real, Dean Domino is going to be your man. He's going to kill everybody. With charisma 10, he's gonna be a monster.
He already is a monster, but that's gonna be great. However, my explosives is fair.
It's also the end of this episode, guys.
What? I did what I said I was gonna do, guys. I think I can do it.
Guys, we're gonna see you next time.
See ya.
Wrong keyboard.
See ya.